lot of them report feeling this horrible pain, like they're being punished for their life actions. A lot of them sense the presence of malevolent beings. We like to refer to these as non-positive near-death experiences.
Who are these people? I mean, are they credible? I've never heard of any non-positive near-death experiences.
Well, who wants to say they died and went to hell?